Here are your highlights from the recent Boxing Day clash between Glentoran and Linfield. Glentoran made three changes from their last game against Cliftonville, with Kane, Jay Donnelly and Plum replacing Murray, Perkis and Reitman. Linfield made two changes from the game against Dungannon Swifts, with Robbie McDade and Daniel Finlinson coming back into the starting 11. Andrew Clark made a return to the squad after a recent injury. Cameron Palmer found Itu Vertanen, who won a penalty for Linfield after a challenge from Patrick McLean. Chris Shields stepped up and Cooley slotted the penalty home to give Linfield a 1-0 lead at half time. Glentoran found themselves level on 54 minutes. McLean's cross found Jay Donnelly, whose looping header made it 1-1. Linfield, however, weren't to be denied. And on 90 minutes, substitute Chris McKee sent E2 for Tiernan racing in behind the Glentoran defence. The Finn unleashed an unstoppable half volley, which was fit to win this festive cracker. Full-time score from the Bet McLean Oval was Glentoran 1, Linfield 2. Like and subscribe to our new official media channel.